Lieutenant risked any details of this operation falling into police hands.